The track's pretty quiet at the moment. Perhaps we should get out there, get a few laps in. Standing by. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Okay, our best lap so far is a 1:17.6. Checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage. Okay, just two laps of fuel remaining now. Okay, we can take you this lap. Okay, when you're ready, let's go.
For the 2006 Turkish Grand Prix almost immediately after he exited the garage, just 9 seconds into his F1 career. For 2022, the FIA announced that the cars would now be rolling on 18-inch wheels, far larger than 13-inch wheels used prior. These larger tyres were designed to reduce overheating, improve grip and provide more aggressive racing.
Okay, how was that pull away? You'll have a bit more grip than that on the start, but we need to warm the tyres properly now. Make sure you get some heat into the brakes as well. Threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. now use CRS. CRS now available. Okay, we've lost a position, that's us down a place. Okay, clear. Ahead is 10.5 seconds. car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Make a mistake. careful. We think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now. Front is 2.3 seconds. Slap. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. On the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. should have been given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. So the gap to the car ahead, 5.0 seconds. Okay, clear. Nice work, mate. That brings you up a place. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 6.4 seconds. Okay, you're creating some breathing space between you and the car behind by a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff. should overtake Button more. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Training our teammate by 26.0 seconds. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 5.7 seconds. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 5.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Their tyres are 6 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 21.9. This is great. We're gaining by around 9 tenths a lap. Keep it up. Gap to the car in front is 9.3 seconds. Come on, you can win that place back. Gap ahead is 2.4 seconds. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. Okay, gap to the car behind. Car behind, 17.1 seconds. starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Seconds. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please.
they've fallen to somewhat of a midfield team. The last on the... longest broadcasted races was also one of the shortest. The 2021 Belgian Grand Prix lasted only 3 minutes and 27 seconds, the race being flagged due to wet weather conditions on lap 3. Formula 1 is named as such because the participants agreed to a set of rules where the formula are the rules and the one referring to the fact that this is a top tier of motor race. We might be used to blisteringly fast pit stops. Thank you.